guys, welcome back, and if you're new, welcome to my channel. As you can tell by the title of the video, I'm going to be sharing with you my top 5 favorite jean shorts ever. Honestly, it was a little bit hard to choose just 5 jean shorts, just because lately I have come across a ton of jean shorts that I absolutely love, but I wanted to narrow it down just to keep it a little bit shorter, and I wanted to make sure that I kind of gave a couple different options and different brands, just because I know some brands fit other people differently. So I did want to just share my experiences and the ones that I have found to be the best for me. I know how hard it is to find like a great fitting pair of shorts, because honestly I have had like the worst time ever finding shorts like until recently. So I'm really happy that I have found these, and I definitely wanted to share them with you guys, just because like who doesn't love finding the best pair of shorts? So before I get into the video, if you guys like this video and want to see more stuff like this, make sure you give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe to my channel if you aren't already. I did want to say that all of these shorts are going to be high-rise shorts. I personally don't even own anything that aren't high-rise. Just for me personally, like I love the fit of like high-rise shorts and jeans. It just is like the comfiest fit for me, just because like it holds everything in, you know? But typically the brands do have the same short in a mid-rise version. So that is a good option if you do like the mid-rise, but all of these are gonna be high-rise just because that is currently what I have. So my first pair of jean shorts that I absolutely love are from Abercrombie & Fitch. And I recently just did a haul on them, so if you guys want to check that out, I'll link it up here. I do have a lot of different shorts that I did purchase from them, so if you're looking for shorts from them, you can definitely check that out. I have a ton of options in there. So these shorts are just called the high-rise 4-inch shorts. So these are a little bit longer in length. They are currently my favorite shorts to wear. They're honestly like so comfortable and just like a great fitting pair of shorts. So I'm actually gonna show you 2 different pairs of these, just because for sizing reference, I wanted to just show the 2 different options. So this first one that I'm wearing is a size 2, and I absolutely love this fit. I feel like that size 2 is perfect for this type of shorts. I think it's because it's like the 4-inch short, it's a little bit bigger. And honestly, I do like this one a lot better. I feel like it is a tighter fit, which I do like. So the second pair that I have on is actually a size 27, which is a size 4. And these are basically the same exact jeans, just in like a different style. These are just a little bit looser, and I do have to say I still really like the fit on these. I personally like the size 2 better, just because I personally like that tighter fit. But I did end up keeping these as well, because they are still a comfortable fit. And it's not too loose, so that way you can still fit comfortably in it and you don't really need like a belt. So it just depends on what you prefer better. Honestly, you can't go wrong with either one, but just if you like a tighter fit, I would recommend the size 2. So my second favorite pair of jean shorts are actually the Levi's 501 high-rise shorts. I absolutely love the fit of Levi's jeans and shorts, and typically I wear a size 27 in Levi's, but sometimes like the shorts are a little bit tricky. Sometimes they're tighter or looser, but these I went with a size 27 and these fit perfectly. I feel like the fit of this is just so comfortable, and this is like long enough that it doesn't feel like it's going to ride up at all. And especially like when you're walking or moving around, it doesn't ride up and it's just like a very comfortable fit. The only thing is around the waist, it's a tad loose, but honestly it didn't really bother me because I could just wear a belt with it, and it's not like overly loose where I can't fit into it, but it is just a little bit looser, so just to be aware of that. So I just love the detail on this, and I just really like this style, like this light denim look. You honestly can't go wrong with Levi's shorts. They are perfect, and once you find ones that you really like, it's hard to let go of them. So that is why I probably have so many of these. My next favorite jean shorts are actually another pair of Levi's, and these also are a 501 high rise, but this time they are a mid-length, so these are a lot longer than the original 501 high rise shorts. And I actually just picked these up. This is the first time I wanted to pay full price for an item. I absolutely love these so much that I couldn't like wait any longer because they were selling out like crazy. So I definitely just wanted to make sure I got my hands on these. And I do have to say, like, these are perfect. I love this look a lot. I do have to say these are more of like a boyfriend jean look. Like, it's a little bit baggier or like that mom style. And I honestly love this. I feel like especially if you're going for that look, it is perfect. These don't always go with everything, but honestly, these are such a great basic to have, especially if you want that baggier style. So I also got these in a size 27, and I love the fit of them. They are a little bit baggier than I thought, but honestly, like being a boyfriend style, it is a little bit baggier, but they overall still fit pretty good, and I definitely probably wouldn't size down just because it might be a little bit tight, and there isn't a lot of stretch in these shorts, so I feel like if I sized down, it would be too tight. So these are a perfect option, and I couldn't be happier with them. So the next shorts on my favorites list is actually another pair of Levi shorts, and I promise this is the last Levi shorts in this video, but honestly, I am such a huge fan of Levi shorts. I feel like they have every style, and it just is so flattering and so comfortable. So these are actually their wedgie fit shorts, and I absolutely love the wedgie fit style. And honestly, I feel like the wedgie fit is probably my favorite style from Levi's. Typically, it tends to be the most expensive style, I think, because it is so popular and it is just like a great fit. This short is just a black denim, and it has like some design on it. I do have plain ones as well, but I did want to show a different version because I do have a lot of light denim there, so I wanted to show some black denim as well. So just overall, like, this fit is perfect. I feel like around the waist it's very comfortable and it's not too loose or too tight. And I also love the length on the thighs. I feel like this is also a great one because it doesn't ride up and you just feel comfortable walking around. A lot of times shorts, like especially denim shorts, can be very uncomfortable to walk around in, and these are definitely super comfortable. So for me, comfort is probably like the number one thing in a pair of jean shorts that I look for, because I don't want to be walking around in them if they're very uncomfortable, because that means I probably won't be wearing them. So if you are really into Levi's, I would definitely recommend getting some wedgie fit shorts. I feel like you definitely won't be disappointed in that style, especially if you like the high-rise fit. So my last pair of shorts in my top five are actually from PacSun, and the brand of these are called J. Galt. I hope I said that right. I'm pretty sure it's J. Galt, but I am like so bad at pronouncing names. But these are also a great option for like comfortable jean shorts. I feel like the look of them is different from the Levi's and the Abercrombie ones, but I feel like it's just a great basic to have. It's very simple because it doesn't have any rips, and it definitely is a nice wash. And just the fit of this is very nice. It's very flattering, I feel, and it's very comfortable. So if you need to walk around in these, it's very comfortable to walk around in, and they aren't super tight either. So the one thing that's a little bit strange with these jean shorts is the sizing. So usually sizes are numeric, but this time it's actually the letter sizing. So for shorts, that's a little bit strange. Like, I've never had that in jean shorts, so I didn't know what size to get when I got these, but I ended up getting a size large because they did run pretty small. And like the medium fit me, but it was just kind of like too tight where I didn't want it to be like super uncomfortable to walk around in. So these are actually a size large and they do fit me very well. I feel like they still look very flattering, but they also aren't too tight as well. But honestly, these are probably a couple years old, so I am gonna try and find them if they still have them. I'm not really sure if it's only at PacSun. I don't have a ton of stuff from this brand, but I do really like their denim, and I know it's pretty popular at PacSun, so I'm gonna do some research and see if you can get it other places as well. But this is definitely a great option to have as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys wanna see a different video showing like all of my favorite shorts, not just jean shorts, let me know in the comments below. I'd be happy to do a video on it. And I'll be linking everything in the description box below so that way you guys can find it easily. Some of the shorts are a little bit older, so I'm not sure where they are currently, like where you can pick them up, but I'll try and find everything so that way you guys can easily find it. So that is it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.